Hello everyone, here I would like to briefly introduce the member and presentation issue of my group. My group consists of four members. I'm Nguyễn Thị Thảo.
My name Ngô Thế Quỳnh.
My name Trần Thị Mỹ Tâm.
My name Trần Thị Phương Thảo.
The outside is wearing a blue shirt and the inside is on red, coating the small children on of some are black. In addition to blue dress, pink, the king also love. Mother-in-law also love summer. People cherish winter and many people help us. Our group mentioned the benefit and harm of watermelon, and here what we find out. Number 1, nutritional composition of watermelon. Number 2, the benefit of watermelon. Number 3, the harmful effect of watermelon. Number 4, eating watermelon properly prevent harm. The first we will learn about the nutritional composition of watermelon. Watermelon scientific name, Citrullus lanatus, is native to West Africa and Europe in many tropical and subtropical regions around the world, including Vietnam. This fruit has a hard skin, red or pink berry flesh, many small black seeds, and is loved by many people for its sweet taste and contain many vitamins and minerals good for health. Watermelon contain many vitamins such as vitamin A, C, E, K, B1, B2, B3, B5, B6, folate, choline. Nutritional value in 100 grams of watermelon, 569 EU vitamin A, 0.05 milligram vitamin E, 0.1 milligram vitamin B6, 8.1 milligram vitamin C. Not only contain many vitamins, watermelon also contain many essential minerals for the body.
Number 2, the benefit of watermelon. Adding melon helps to keep the body hydrated, antioxidants, and body rotation. Melon is good for skin and hair, good for pregnant women. Watermelon is good for skin and hair. The abundant water content in watermelon can maintain the ideal moisture for the skin. Watermelon contains carotene and lycopene, which can protect the skin from sunburn. It also contains vitamin A, which is a very important nutrient for healthy skin. Watermelon is good for skin and hair. Adding melon helps to keep the body hydrated. Water is what makes up 92% of watermelon. Supplementing this fruit has the effect of keeping the body hydrated and maintaining electrolyte level. Watermelon is a rich source of B vitamin, contains a lot of energy and very few calories, helping us to use that energy to function all day. In addition, quick pardon, what can contain watermelon also create a feeling of coolness for a long time and avoid resting. Antioxidant and body protection. Watermelon is fruit that is low in antioxidants. The component contained in it reduces the degenerative process and protects the body. Good for pregnant women with the effect of reducing heartburn and symptoms of morning sickness. Watermelon also contains a lot of minerals that help prevent muscle cramps and pain, a condition that pregnant women often encounter during pregnancy. Therefore, pregnant women can add watermelon to their daily diet.
Now let me turn to the harmful effect of watermelon. If why it multiple health benefits, there are some downsides to overeating watermelon. Eating too much watermelon might cause abdominal discomfort, bloating, gas and diarrhea due to its high formic content. In addition to its high formic content, watermelon has a high glycemic index. Therefore, overeating watermelon might raise your blood sugar level, which you should be particularly mindful of if you have a diabetes. Although rare, one study determined that eating too much watermelon might be correlated with a yellow-orange discoloration of the skin color, like hyperlipidemia, a variant of carotenemia. If consumed in excess, lycopene may build up in your skin outer layer and alter your skin pigmentation.
Eating watermelon roughly prevents harm. When is the best time to eat watermelon? How many watermelons should I eat a day? Who should not eat watermelon? What's wrong with watermelon? When is the best time to eat watermelon? It's a recommended to eat watermelon 2 hours after the meal. In addition, you should not eat watermelon in the evening because it can cause frequent urination at night, affecting sleep quality. How many watermelons should I eat today? 100 grams of watermelon can provide about 6 grams of sugar. Therefore, experts recommend that we should not eat more than 500 grams of watermelon in a day. Who should not eat watermelon? People who are suffering from digestive disorder or stomach culture, because it can make the situation worse. Elderly people, because they often have heart and stomach diseases, especially in hot weather, eating watermelon can make the disease worse. With kidney failure or poor kidney function, should not eat too much watermelon skin. Will not be able to excrete water after being absorbed into the body. Excessive water retention in the body will increase blood volume, leading to edema and acute heart failure. There are also other suggest people who are tired, the body is cold, stomach pain. What's wrong with watermelon? Do not eat bananas with watermelon. Seafood intolerance. Miss loving watermelon. Should not be eaten in the combination with ice cream. Watermelon should not be heavy when eating, because watermelon should contain a lot of tryptophan, glutamate, and lysine to help sleep and hand brain activity, maximize calcium absorption and form collagen, which will work for bone and joints.
How do you live with watermelon? Dark greenhouse cell. Foliary jet with wells by retention. The surface of the skin in contact with the yellow serum. The more yellow with it, the more I am with the melon. Tap the melon to add the bug cell. Dip and tie bottom with some sugar. Thank you for your listening. Bye.